description for being aerial, a couple inches of resolution is still not enough to identify somebody. You can't read a license plate, you can't identify a person, you can't, you know, you can't identify any features that would tell you kind of individually who they are or what they're doing, right? So it's, there's kind of a throttle there that, interesting enough, which we'll get to a little bit later, is obviously not there for drones, right? So that does open up a question in terms of when drones